Here's a drum beat I generated with Live's MIDI generator Rhythm, and here is a bass line I generated with the Seed. So let's make some new melodies using this 80s Stargazer brass from my VHS synth. So I'm going to create a new MIDI clip, and I'm going to select the Shape tool. And this is an interesting tool because it allows us to make notes based on shapes. So let's just hear what we got right here from the Shape tool. We can set the range of pitches we want. We can select different shapes. These are a lot like the ones in the arpeggiator, some differences. We've got the density to tell us how often we'll play a note. We can tie notes together. We can change the rate of these based on either the grid or to just fit, or we can select different intervals. And we've also got a jitter, which kind of spreads the notes out a little bit. I'm going to raise this pitch of our lowest note a bit. Maybe bring the highest note up a little bit. And we can also draw in shapes. And I'm just going to click Generate. Turn this up a little, and let's hear what it sounds like in context. That's kind of cool. And it's all kind of a random thing just by drawing stuff in. Can click Generate to just get something totally different. Play with the density a little bit. You never really know what you're going to get. You've got some control, but there's a bit of random chaos involved, and that's a lot of fun because it gives us ideas we would have never come up with before. If you want to learn more about the new features in Ableton Live 12, check out the playlist I made that covers a bunch of these new features that are really fun and exciting. If you want to just learn about music production, check out the Music Production Podcast, where we talk about all things related to music. And I've also got tons of Ableton Live packs at my website, brianfunk.com. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.